Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest. You made it out. Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
All right. When I was with Henry, I took out a couple infected by myself.
Yeah.
End up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
So many get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around.
Isn't that right, Joel?
Well, that wasn't a good idea, then, was it?
What's this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Five when the quarter sets it.
I remember seeing eggs, though. I remember looking at eggs just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues and invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
We'll shoot on sight.
Friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes, and supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of. You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Henry told me about these. I tell ice cream out of the truck.
No way, Joel.
Here we go. Yeah, ceiling's falling apart.
Get me up there.
Watch yourself.
You find anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Sam?
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it?
Yeah.
Boosh! I am a natural.
Luck!
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go.
Horrible.
All right. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan.
Joke book time.
What is that?
Just bear with me. You want to hear a joke about pizza? Never mind, it was too cheesy.
I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither.
All right, I got a joke for you.
Let's hear it.
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long?
I don't know, why?
Because then it would be a foot.
That is so dumb. I love it.